Hey, it's me, Stomp The Bean, and welcome back to some more Sevtech Ages. Yes, we are back here on the server, and we are joined by today, Postmanian Devil and Dan Warden. Yeah, guys, if you're still enjoying this series, and I hope you are, then please do stomp on that like button. Also, if you're new to the channel, then why not subscribe for daily videos? Please do tell all your friends about the channel and do all those wonderful things, because... Oh, I say it every video, it really does help out a lot. If you want to come and join this server, then head on over to Patreon. The link is in the description down below. You can get all the information there. I've just posted a new video on Patreon to welcome you to the page, so go check it out. There's a nice little video there welcoming everybody to the Patreon page. Okay, so let's get on with today's episode. Nice, they're all done. So I have been grinding out these bad boys. You'll understand why in a second, because I've kind of like, whoops, no, I don't want to dry my fruit. Let me grab all these and we'll throw some more up here. There we go. I've had to put quite a few drying racks in because, lucky for me, I've been AFK in the world. You can, ask Bosemanian. I died a couple of times. Because I was stupidly not paying attention, and a zombie killed me. So my nourishment has gone right down. If we click N there, my grain's slowly going up because I've been eating. Protein and vegetables are down again, so not good times, not good times. My barrels of water have been filling up, which is nice. I've got quite a few because I've had to be grinding away with this guy to make these guys so that they'll turn into these guys. And I'm going to go through the recipe with you so far as to where I've got. I thought I'd get some of the little grindy parts out of the way, but we've still got a long ways to go yet. So, let me explain. I needed mulberry saplings. Luckily, I had one. It's in this chest. Here we go, mulberry sapling. So, I took a mulberry sapling and I grabbed myself... there's rice in there. I want you. I grabbed myself some bone meal out of here, because me, I like to cook the bone meal. Also, let me just fire this netherrack, black quartz into here and get that cooking up. Yes, I know I can do it in the other thing, but I don't want to. So then I took my my mulberry sapling and, where are you? There you are. Thank you. Place that down with my bone meal and did this. There we go. Doors the monster just joined the game. Then I took my beautiful axe. Where are you, sir? There we go. Thank you very much. And I chopped this bad boy down. Like so. And then, when I've chopped it down, I stood here and collected the wonderful rewards of... Do it. Don't let me down now. There it is. I got myself one sapling back this time. But normally, you get quite a few back. And I did get quite a few back. So, yeah, there you go. I got myself some mulberry wood. Because mulberry wood is something we're going to need. So let me throw that sapling into there. Now you take your mulberry wood. And because of last episode, we had the water wheel all up and running. We managed to get the saw, the turntable, and the grinder all hooked up to the water wheel here. Sorry for the noise, but you take your mulberry wood and you do this. Like so. There you go. Then, you head over to here. This is so annoying. You take the bladder, you do this, you do this, you do that, you do that, you do this, you do that. And there you go, you get soaked mulberry bark. Yes, it takes a long time, but it's totally worth it. Then you place that up on the rack here, and as you can see, all of these guys have turned into this. Now I have a whole bunch of these plank things, so if I don't have enough, and hopefully this is enough, then I should be good to go because I have all my mulberry bark up here. So let's put that up there, which gives me mulberry pulp. Yeah. So that's how you do it. There's the recipe. You can do it in here with a bucket of water. Oh, you can do it in there with a... Does it work with the normal bucket? No! I have just spent absolutely ages doing... Please don't tell me it. Please no. That is upsetting me. So rather than doing it one at a time, I could have done four at a time. Oh man, forget it. I'm not interested. Right, let's put this up here. There we go. So anyway, we've done that. We've got our mulberry pulp. Then what do we do? Well, if we type in Astral Sorcery, we're looking to make these, the parchment. So we need some washi. Washi is made in the press with a mulberry sheet. Mulberry sheets are made with four of these. I don't know how many of those I need. I didn't actually look at the quest. I just knew that it was there. And begin keeping records of your knowledge with parchment. It requires the bark from mulberry trees, which spawn out in the world. I did that. Got that. So let's head over to here. Let's just turn all of these in. We've got one spare, that's fine. And then we've got that. Then what we need to do is come over to here. Get to this guy. There we go. Thank you. And you get to work there. And then, no, you get to work there, I said. And then we take these mulberry sheets and we put those in there at one at a time. Oh my gosh, this is going to take forever. After we've done that... that is pretty much it for what I need doing. But there is something else that I want to do. That is 1, 2. There we go. We're going to get ourselves some new armor. I did go back to the beneath and go and grab myself a load more black quartz and prismarine because I knew I was going to need the black quartz after last episode. I knew that it was going to get a bit pricey. So I thought it's best I go back and get as much as I possibly can, which is no problem. I had to make some more bronze gear, and we got there in the end. It was no problem. But, Prismarine was easier than it was getting black quartz. And, I died a few times. I didn't want to admit it, but I did. I died a few times, but there we go. Okay, so now we've got all of this stuff in hand. Okay, let's get rid of some of this stuff out of my inventory. We've still got the mulberry pulp there. I don't actually need that black quartz or you anymore. There's some other things that I would like to do. Ooh, we'll leave those. It's fine. Are you done? Right, there we go. One piece of parchment. That's all we've got. Yeah, get to work, man. I need to put a hopper. Let's make a quick hopper. So we're going to need some wood planks, which we've got over here. Wood planks, there we go. It's been a while since I've made a hopper. It really has. So let's do that. We'll make ourselves a chest. We're going to need another chest, like so. There we go. And then we're going to make ourselves a hopper. There we go. Can we make this one? Yeah, there we go. Two will do fine. And then what does it cost to make this? So it's just the cobweb with the string and the sticks. The string is here. The sticks. Where's my sticks? There's some sticks. There's some more string as well. We'll take that. And sticks. I know I've got sticks over here. Sorry, I don't want to do too much crafting on camera, but I do kind of just want to... Also, I need the oak bark as well. That's in one of these guys. Oh, there it was. There it is, the oak bark. And then we can do this. We can do that. Times two. Yeah, there we go. Done. And then we can do that. And that will get me two. Give me two. Something's here. There we go. I knew something was hiding. That'll give me two of those. And then give me two chests. There we go. Cool. 1, 2. Done. Right. Okay. So let's put this on top of here because it's just going to make life so much easier if we do it this way. So let's place a chest down here on the ground. So this will automatically pull things out. It's going to make life so easy having this slightly automated. These things you can put stuff directly into the top, but I'll just use these like so. So now that should have pulled that out. Yes, it did. And then what we want to do is we want to... No. Why? So frustrating sometimes. Right, let's do this, and then we'll do... then we'll put those in there, and then we'll pick this up, and then that is automated, and I can continue on with the things I want to do. So Bosmanian Devil left me a comment not so long ago, and I said thank you for telling me, but I totally forgot to do anything about it. Let me just, because I feel bad if I don't do this. There we go. It makes me happier. I don't like being over there, it's too noisy. Okay, so Bugsmania Devil told me about a thing, and that was a hearty stew. Hearty stew, which could be fish, mushrooms, wheat, baked potato, carrots, all that sort of thing. Down here, I've made myself kind of like a bit of a mushroom place. I put three in, and two have grown so far. It's not going to be as quick as I want it to be, but hey ho, never mind. So I do have all the stuff here ready to go to make some. So I've got 12 mushrooms, 21 flour, 17 fish, 32 cooked potatoes, and 15 carrots. So we need to make ourselves something to cook it in. And I am looking for some clay. I do have clay in here. So what we can cook it in is this. This is the unfired clay bowl. We take the unfired clay bowl. We take this over to here and put it in there. And then we just sit here and wait. And we wait. And we wait. And we wait. And then, now, yes, that really worked. That looks so cool. That looks so cool. Oh man, I look so cool. We get our dude here. Right, so we grab an oak log, and top tip for everybody. In this age, make as much of this as you possibly can. I haven't done it yet. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it at the end of this video, maybe. I might do it in between. And just get a bunch of these cooking to get this charcoal. Because I think once you get into the next age, you lose your ability to keep it. So definitely might want to... I've already made these, haven't I? Oh, man. There I was, sat there thinking, I need to make a cauldron. No, I've done it already. I have done it already. Never mind, we'll have an extra one. But at least that's cooking. So, now we've got the cauldron, which we already had. So don't worry about it. It's all good. We can grab these out of here as well, the wishy-washy things. Now we've got the cauldron. If we take all of our beautiful foods, so it's the mushroom, you, and you, and you, and then we just need some bowls, which I'm assuming is just like this? Nope, then it's going to be the slabs, isn't it? Which we've got. Slabs are here. There we go. So let's make like five or what that. What did it want? Five bowls? Like so. Oh, really? Okay. Let's see the recipe for a bowl. Really? Okay. That's interesting. That I wasn't aware of. But let's just make a whole bunch of those. There we go. And let's go and throw these bowls into here with a cauldron. I can't believe that I already had the cauldron. That is proper derpage there. So we take that. We take the potatoes. We take the carrots. Take the bowls, and we take the flour, and flour and mushrooms. There we go. Where are the mushrooms? There they are, 12. So the maximum we're going to make out of this is 12, unfortunately. Until we can grow more mushrooms, that is all we can do. But there we go. So that's that. Let's look at this astral sorcery quest then. At astral sorcery. So you take your washi, your wishy-washy, and after you've done that, and then you mix it with aquamarine, and that will get you what you need. So aquamarine I've got quite a few of, which is nice. Didn't get as many as I wanted. I wanted like 3 stacks if I could, but never mind. So that does that, and then that should give me that quest. Please? Have I really got to do this like multiple times? Because that was a lot of work just to do that. I'm hoping. Yeah, there we go. Something to write on. Goal reach. So now we can press L. And it should have opened up. This is going in my diary. Access the knowledge of the stars by crafting the Astral Sorcery Journal. Which is this guy. Which is plant cloth. Which is made out of that. I do have plenty of that stored in this chest. There it is. We're getting full really quickly. Also, somebody commented, and I'm sorry, I'm terrible with names, so forgive me. But they said, get yourself as much rice as you can, because you can eat this, and it gives you one grain, and you can eat it when you're full. So I can get my grain up like crazy. If I press N now, you can see my grain's like climbing. Also, definitely recommend these trees. they are definitely worth it. Look at how many apples I've had out of this. This is crazy. So, hey, man. What's that all about? There's no need for that, is there? No need for that. Yeah, I could just eat apples all day long. And I'll be fine. Okay, so Astral Sorcery book then. We're going to need aquamarine. We've got that. We've got that. We just need the plant cloth. And then we're good to go. So let's do... Oops, wrong thing. Let's do that, do that, do that. There we go. We've got the plant cloth. And we have a bone too. I don't know why we have all this. Let's just get rid of some things. What can I throw? That string. I don't need the string anymore. Don't need you anymore. Oh, come on, man. I need space. I need space. Let's throw these in. Yeah, you, you Clay. I'm finished with you. I don't know why the parchment is sat like that, but it is. And you. There we go. Cool. I'm happy now. Let's do this. And did I really just put that in there? What is wrong with me? There we go. Right, let's do this. Let's do that. Let's do that. There we go. Astral Sorcery book. This is going in my diary. Okay, so if we press L again, that should open up some things. So we need to link to the stars. Complete the ritual to transform a crafting table into the luminous crafting table. So, Astral Sorcery, if I recall correctly. And how am I going to do this? Because I need an Astral Sorcery... thingamabob, don't I? I need one of those. Here we go. Right, let's get down here where. Yeah, I need the resonating wand when using a crafting table. Blah, 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 blah. Maybe there's something deep underground. Yes, there is. But how does one find the deep underground item without the resonating wand unless it's craftable? Resonating wand? Huh. Okay. Well, it looks like this is the point where I am going to go searching on the internet to try and figure out how this is done, because I don't have a clue. I have not seen one of those Astral Sorcery type buildings around here at all, and I've been quite far. Yeah. I'll go and have a look, and I'm going to make myself a bunch of charcoal while I'm at it. So, give me a few minutes, and I'll be back shortly. Ooh, 15 hearty stew. Very nice. I'll see you in a bit, guys. Okay, so I may not be the most smartest person on Minecraft ever. So, let's do at Astral. This is what we need to do. So, we're going to need some reinforced slate. Infuse stone inside of a blood altar. No problem. Then we're going to need 2 marble, 4 aquamarine, and a crafting table. And we're going to have to do a ritual. So, I think what I'm going to need to do is take my Necronom, nom, 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 and I'm going to have to go and charge this bad boy. So, I'm going to go and place this over here. Then, oh, I can't get through there anymore, can I? Yeah, let's do this. Let's just do this so that I can hop over the wall for now. There we go. Is that my horse? No. That's good. Okay, so let's go and put my Necronominominom over here, get this charging, which means that bad things are going to happen, because they usually do when this is hanging around. Yeah, there's the bad effects hitting me already, so get charging, because I don't know how much I'm going to... Ow. How much PE I'm going to need. Let me just check that out, actually. Energy is 1,000, so... What's hitting me? I have haste and nourished. What is hitting me? What is hitting me? What is that? I don't even know. Ooh, free. Don't even know what that was. But I'm getting out of here. I'm just gonna go run over here and jump over, and then we can make a start. Right, now that I'm needing of some food, I can try my hearty stew. Oh yes, look at that. Hey, that's pretty cool. Why did I? Oh, it's you guys. Man, all the mobs want to kill me today, don't they? Huh? All of them. Okay, so now we're getting ready for that. Let's look at making some slates and stuff. So we're gonna need some stone. Now, does Stomp have any stone? Yeah, we've got 3 there. Perfect. So let's throw you. No. Let's go and put these over here, because then we have our little spot where we can actually get our stuff cooking. Let's throw you in because you're part of that. You're part of that. Let's throw you in because I can't be bothered to carry you around anymore. We'll throw you in, you in, you in. It's like I'm calling somebody Ewan. That's a name. Okay, so we've done that. Okay, let's go and make some of these blood things. These reinforced slates. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. In actual fact, let's go and take these guys on. Because if I stand over here, they should come to me. Come to me. And let's grab you. There we go. See, you can't hit me from here. There you go. Take some of that. So I should be getting, like, some pretty good buffs on these. Yeah, look at that. One shot that dude. There we go. Ow! Hey! Stop it! He picked me up. Why did he pick me up for? Did I get any good loot? Nothing. I'm still hunting for the dog pelt boots. And I want to know what these little red orbs are. I would love to know what that's all about. But anyway, let's continue on with what we're doing. We should have one of those reinforced slates sat over there now. There we go. Let's do this then. There we go. What's that? Oh. And then if we put another one on there, then we can take these guys out. Why not? Let's just stand here and whack these guys for something to do. While we wait for that. Shouldn't take too long. There we go. Let's kill this guy. There we go. That's better. And we should have. Yeah, there we go. Look, that's perfect timing. Perfect timing. So that's a reinforced slate. That's a reinforced slate. Then we need aquamarine. Some marble. Now, that's the question. Do I have any marble anywhere? Oh, look at that. There we go. We need 2 marble, 4 aquamarine. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can go in there. And we'll throw the rest of these in here because we don't need them, along with that. And where's the reinforced blank? it needs to go again. Ah, okay. Well, that I was unaware of. Let's just do some farming while we're here. As you can tell, I've made a massive farm now. Because we obviously have the water, I can make a farm where I can just go along and collect all the ingredients I need to make that hearty stew, because that's definitely going to help me out a lot. I want hearty stew, and there's another thing, pumpkin pie apparently is a good thing to have as well. So I'd be quite interested in getting some of that going. Is that everything? Yeah, I think that's everything. Right, so let's go and grab that other reinforced slate, which should be ready now. Yeah, there we go. And we have no... Yeah, let's go make a crafting table, and then that's it. We're good. We are good to go. So wood is in here. Let's grab 1, 2, 3, 4 of you. There we go. Let's just put that in there. Are we good to go? We are good to go. Happy days. Okay, so let's make a quick crafting table. There we go. Done. And then we can get this ritual going, and then after we've done this ritual, we are into the next age. Let's just see if I can get these guys to just come and say hi. There you go. Hi. Hi. We've got any? Hold on a minute, guys. Hold on. Just wait there, Skellies. Just wait there. There we go. That's better. Oh, hey, why are you running away, man? Come here. There you go. There we go. Yeah, I like my new armor. It makes me feel a bit more confident about. Wow. There he is talking about how confident he is. And then almost gets killed by a skeleton. Skeleton or skeleton? I don't know. I thought... Never mind. Just don't worry about it. It's cool. Okay, so after this then... Oh, is that one of those things? Yeah. Nah. Yeah, it's the shadow. The shadow guy. Okay. Yeah. That's going to be a problem, isn't it? Will you die, please? Thank you. Let's have another hearty stew. Oh, there's a creeper! Oh, man. And the shadow monster's coming out of there. Or is that a shlogoth? Or something like that? Let's eat some more stew. Thank you. Let's get the... that's a slogoth. He's going to come to my base and kill all my animals if I don't go over here and try and kill him. Fantastic. Right. Get out. Get out. Get out. Right. I need to kill this guy. I need to murder his face. And I need to murder his face. Oh, man. This is not fun. All right. Come back. Come back. Come back. Yeah, there we go. He's down. He's down. What about you? Yeah. Lesser Slogoth. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't run away. Don't run away. Let me. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you shadow creature. Man, I don't like this. This abyssal craft stuff is not fun. Come on. There we go. Come on, one more. Oh. I'm really concentrating right now. I don't want this guy murdering my face or my base. Get him. Get him. Yes. Done. And I think I need to get this all up as well. Definitely. Because they can spawn on it, from what I can tell. There we go. Let's clear all this out of the way. Let's go and get my book, actually. Before anything else spawns in, let's grab that guy. Okay, let's swap you out for this. Hey, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Let's just place that down there. Give me my book. well, I mean, it's good. I never need to go to the between lands if I ever want to get like fragments for the dudes there. Because look, I got six there, shadow fragments. Okay, can we? Nope. Let's do this. I need to go and place that back now. There we go. Let's go and put that back where it belongs. That was a bit silly. There we go. Done. And I'm gonna clean up because I'm good. And wow, I guarantee you they would have spawned on that. Okay, there we go. Done. 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 Almost there, guys. Sorry. I should really cut the video, but I kind of feel like you're anticipating the ritual that is about to take place, where I will probably fail, but we'll see. Oh man, more. It's nice that all this cobblestone hasn't turned yet. It might do it this time though. We'll see. Okay, there we go. We've got rid of all this rubbish now. Deucing all over the place. Right, so first thing we're going to need to do is put the crafting table there. Then if we look at the ritual, whoa! So it's the two reinforced slates. So let's take you and let's do that. And then let's do that. And then I think it's the aquamarine right here. Here, here, and here. And then we take you, the marble, and we place you there, and you there, and then we shift and click, and that's going to start something. That's going to start something now. Okay, let's go up here where we can see. Wow, it's really taking all of the stuff away. But here we go. This is the... What was that? No. I don't want any of those bad effects from you guys. And that's it. It's done. It is done. We now have the luminous crafting table. And hopefully, if I'm correct, if I pick this up... Oh my gosh. We've made it to age 2. Yay! But I was worried that it was going to crash my game because that was such a long freeze. For you guys, it would have been nothing but seconds. But for me, that was a little while to wait. This is fantastic. Now now we've done this, we have plenty of things to be getting on with. I'm going to put this in here, and I just want to check out what we've unlocked now, because, yeah, hopefully we're going to get some cool stuff. So, if we get rid of this, Astral Sorcery has opened up. You can see that right there. We've now got 73 pages. Flint Block from Primal Tech. I wonder if making food is easier now. Okay, so we've got... Ah, Tinkers! Yes, finally, Tinkers! We've got the Slime Sling and Slime Boots, which is fantastic. More Tinkers stuff. Yeah, Tinkers Tools. What's the best we can use? Electrum? Slime? Night Slime was that? Or Night Metal? Abyssal Tine Sharpening Kit. Bone. I don't know half of these, but we can have iron, I can see there. And flint. I'm assuming bronze is in here. Yeah, bronze will probably be the best thing we can make at the moment. What we got here? Fancy item frames. Very nice. What is that? The Twilight Forest has now been opened as well, which means we can have all the steel leaf stuff and the Yeti stuff. Fantastic. Oh man, this is going to be great. Twilight Forest. Yeah, done it loads of times, but it'll be cool. It'll be cool. What's that? Swift Pick. Good as new. The Betweenlands. I like the looks of that. Yeah, loads of new stuff opened up. Fantastic. Great. Great times. Yeah. What is that? Ladder block. Ladder blocks? I've never seen a ladder block in my life. We've got different backpacks from... Oh, no, that's the normal backpacks. I know that there's iron backpacks. Yeah, there it is. Iron backpacks are open. And we can also make the gold chest, which means that we must be able to get iron and... Let's type in ore. Let's see what ores we can pick up. Yeah, we can get gold, iron, coal, lapis, and redstone, which is fantastic, which means we can start getting into machines. Oh man, this is going to be cool. I'm really looking forward to it. But guys, I am going to leave it there. If you did enjoy, please do stomp on that like button for me. If you want to come and join the server, then head on over to Patreon. Link is in the description down below. I'm just going to go ahead. I'm going to do some work off camera here. I'm going to get some things sorted. Because I know that if I type in here, storage drawers are in. You can see them here. So we can make some storage drawers. Maybe I could sort out my storage. Let's type in at storage. Yeah, there we go. So we can make the oak trim, the spruce trim. Oak trim, dark oak, jungle, acacia, birch, oak. That's good. We can make these. We have to make the bench out of the trims. Oh, man, I'm going to do all that on camera. I'm not going to bother... doing that. I'll go and play Craft of the Titans too. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll see you in the next video. Street.